daughters.
Around the Triad, people gear up for the first day of school. Amy and Tony and her daughter Lona are ready.
Okay. She's 4 and she's registered for pre-K. And we did everything by the deadline.
But it turns out many parents, especially those with youngsters heading to kindergarten, are like turtles when it comes to signing up early.
We have to know they're coming to school.
Linda Olinger, the pre-K director for Guilford County, says late registration becomes a problem not only for the kid signing up late, but even for the kid whose parents planned ahead.
Unfortunately, parents have to stick together on this one because all children are affected by the consequences of late registration to kindergarten or any grade level.
When parents register late, the change can become a difficult adjustment for the first-year student. This also affects teachers and their placement.
Depending if their child would be shifted into a different classroom because of a low enrollment or shifted into a different classroom because of a high enrollment.
Here's what you need to enroll any child in kindergarten. You must have a birth certificate, proof of residence, and the child must be 5 by August 31st. As for Lona, her mom says she's ready for the big day. She sends this message to those waiting.
I would say hurry up because school's almost starting.